Hi friends, today I'm going to explain about rotation and revolution. The earth moves on its own axis like a top. The motion is called rotation. It takes approximately 24 hours for the earth to complete one rotation. The imaginary line that connects north and south pole through the center of the earth is known as axis of the earth. The earth rotates from west to east. The speed of earth rotation is 1,666 km per hour at the equator, but is zero at the poles. The revolution, the earth revolves around the sun along with the other planets while rotating round its own axis. The motion of the earth round the sun is called revolution. The earth takes 365 and a half days to complete one revolution. The earth revolves around the sun at a speed of 1,06,560 km per hour. In every 4 years, a day is increased. That is why every fourth year has 366 days. The year is known as a leap year. In leap year, February has 29 days. Thank you, friends.